Bowie has entered in his first competition in confirmation, and Tchotchke is about to burst forth with puppies. There's a lot happening here. This competition that Bowie has entered in is an open show, and the only dogs that can enter open shows are dogs in the FSS and the miscellaneous groups, because they can't get championship points, so they're going in this show to get certificate of merit points. And when they get 15 points, they earn a certificate of merit, which is kind of the equivalent of a championship. Bowie will actually be entered in 6 shows in 3 days, 2 shows each day. He will only be eligible to win 1 point in each of those shows because he's only showing against one other dog. So the most he can get in these 3 days is 6 points, and that's what we're hoping for. We're hoping he gets best of breed 6 times to get 6 points.
When we went into the ring, he really showed that he understood his job. He stacked beautifully. He looked like a porcelain example of what a farm dog should be. It was gorgeous. The judge was very impressed, especially considering he's still a 6-month-old puppy at that time. He was alert, he was happy, his tail was wagging. He moved around the ring ahead of me beautifully, pulling out ahead, just owning the ring. Put him up on the table, and he was happy to be there, happy to meet the judge. I don't think she could give him anything but best of breed. He did such a beautiful job.
Bowie made a clean sweep and won 6 best of breeds out of 6 shows. And now he has 6 points because he beat one other dog in each of those shows.
Great start, 6 points, and he's on his way.
After earning these 6 points, Bowie's next competition is in Orlando at the biggest dog show in North America. He will be entered in 8 open shows and 4 miscellaneous classes, giving him the opportunity to earn best of breed 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 times. How many points is he going to get? It all depends on how many dogs entered. So if you have a Danish Swedish farm dog, enter him.
Bowie's doing really well. There are some things that he does need a little bit of work on since he's still so puppy. He needs to learn to stack and hold still. He needs to learn to maintain his calm and hold his position when the judge comes in to go over him. And that is something we'll have to address in training.
The other big thing that's happening is Tchotchke, our original Danish Swedish farm dog, is about to give birth to her 4th and final litter. We have the room set up, all of the stuff we need to help with the whelping, to take care of the puppies, to keep them warm. And we have her whelping box, which in this case is a little kiddie pool. You can use anything for a whelping box that fits the dog and that is nice and waterproof. So a kiddie pool for this size dog works perfectly. $5 at Tractor Supply. Tchotchke is in labor now. She had a 2-degree temperature drop and she's been nesting quite a bit for the last several hours. We've notified the veterinarian that she is in labor. Just in case there's an issue, they'll be on call for us. Tchotchke has had 3 previous litters. In her first litter, she raised 4 puppies. In her second litter, she raised 4 puppies. And in her third litter, she raised 6 puppies. We've had an x-ray this time, and we're expecting probably 5 puppies out of this litter, but from past experience, you never know exactly what might happen, so. Tchotchke's been in labor for some time now. When I checked earlier, the puppy's head was there, but it hasn't progressed at all. So I'm concerned that this puppy is perhaps too big to come out on its own and she may need a C-section. We've called the veterinarian and we need to get her there very quickly because not only could this puppy maybe die, but the other puppies may die and Tchotchke could in fact die. So it's really important that we go right now to the vet.
If you like this video, subscribe and click like to see more.